One of the things I'm most proud of at Edstart is really the team of people that we have working with us.
It's fantastic. The people are amazing. The office space is gorgeous.
Great bunch of people. Genuine people.
What we've built so far with the relatively small team, it just means team is everything.
I think what attracted me to work at Edstart was it was a fast-paced environment that allowed me to learn and challenges me at the same time.
Coming from organisations where culture has been a real focus and not quite happening, to come somewhere where people actually say it's actually happening.
The culture is absolutely amazing. Edstart is full of energy.
You are working together for that common goal and mission.
You feel like everybody is heading in that same direction, yeah, and has that same belief.
It's a fantastic place to be as a young person because you're constantly thrown into different situations and no work day is the same.
We have a really calm, measured approach. At the same time, we don't take ourselves too seriously. There's always a laugh going on around the office.
We're both parents, so for us, you know, the top of our wish list is always flexibility. It has to be.
Well, it's actually something I really like about Edstart, that we can work where we want to, how we want to.
A lot of people will say snack time and the breakfast, but I think that my favorite thing about working here is the collaborative environment.
My favorite thing is that every day is challenging in a really good way.
The support that I get has mainly stemmed from how approachable and accessible the leaders at Edstart are.
You know, you've got to get the job done and all that sort of thing, but you're not micromanaged.
There is no bureaucracy. If you have very good imagination, you can just build whatever you want, reach it, and it can be the next feature of the Edstart.
I think what attracted me was the opportunity to make an impact in a growing company.
I think the beauty of working in a small company that you can actually see a tangible impact of the day-to-day work that you're doing.
What I find most rewarding about working at Edstart is working with schools, walking in there and seeing the impact that we make.
Edstart's current product offering is so unique in solving the problem of education fees for the Australian community.
What makes someone the right fit for Edstart is wanting to be part of a team that's collectively building something, making it better, and having an impact on customers. And when I look around now at the team of people that we've got and see them building something that was just an idea only a few years ago, I'm really proud of that.